Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, a piggy bank contains 150 paisa coins, 50 rupee 1 coins, 20 rupees 2 coins and 10 rupees 5 coins. If it is equally likely that one of the coins will fall out when the bank is turned upside down, what is the probability that the coin will be a 50 paisa coin? Second part is, what is the probability that the coin will not be a rupees 5 coin? First of all, let us understand that probability of occurrence of an event E denoted by PE is defined as number of outcomes favorable to E upon total number of possible outcomes. Now this is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. Now we know number of 50 paisa coins in a piggy bank is equal to 100. So we can write, in a piggy bank, number of 50 paisa coins is equal to 100. Number of rupee 1 coins is equal to 50. Number of rupees 2 coins is equal to 20. And number of rupees 5 coins is equal to 10. Now, total number of coins in a piggy bank is equal to 100 plus 50 plus 20 plus 10. So, here we can write total number of coins is equal to 100 plus 50 plus 20 plus 10. Which is further equal to 180. Now we get one coin can be chosen in 180 ways. So total number of possible outcomes is equal to 180. Now in the first part of the question, we have to find the probability that the coin that will fall out will be a 50 paisa coin. Now we know total number of 50 paisa coins is equal to 100. So here we can write total number of 50 paisa coins in the piggy bank is equal to 100. Now one of these coins can be chosen in 100 ways. So total number of outcomes favorable to 50 paisa coin is equal to 100. Now from key idea we know probability of an event E is equal to number of outcomes favorable to E upon total number of possible outcomes. So probability of getting 50 paisa coin is equal to number of outcomes favorable to 50 paisa coin upon total number of possible outcomes. Now we know that number of outcomes favorable to 50 paisa coin is equal to 100. And total number of possible outcomes is equal to 180. So we get probability of getting 50 paisa coin is equal to 100 upon 180. Now we will cancel common factor 20 from numerator and denominator both, and we get probability of 50 paisa coin is equal to 5 upon 9. So our required answer for the first part is probability that the coin will be a 50 paisa coin is equal to 5 upon 9. Let us now start with the second part. Now we have to find the probability that the coin will not be a rupees 5 coin. We are given that number of rupees 5 coins is equal to 10 and total number of coins in the piggy bank is equal to 180. So, number of coins which are other than rupees 5 coins is equal to 180 minus 10. Which is further equal to 170. Now one coin which is not a rupees 5 coin can be chosen in 170 ways. So total number of favorable outcomes to other coins is equal to 170. Now we know probability that coin will not be a rupees 5 coin is equal to probability of other coins, and we know probability of other coins is equal to total number of favorable outcomes to other coins upon total number of possible outcomes. Now we know total number of favorable outcomes to other coins is equal to 170 and total number of possible outcomes is equal to 180. So probability that coin will not be a rupees 5 coin is equal to 170 upon 180. Now this is further equal to 17 upon 18. So required answer for the second part is probability that coin will not be a rupees 5 coin is equal to 17 upon 18. So this is our required answer for the first and second part of the given question. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.